We draw a diagram showing the relevant forces. The weight of the circle is mg over 2, the rod is mg, and there are reaction forces on the rod we will label R and S. We are trying to find R. As usual, we now resolve forces and take moments. Balancing forces on the circle vertically gives mg over 2 equals s cos theta. Taking moments about A gives mga cos theta plus 2as over 3 equals 2ra sin theta. These can be solved to find R.